Hey folks, Sheila here from Design Files. I just wanted to pop on with a quick update and let you know that you can now push the processing fee for any of the invoices that you create within your Design Files account onto your client. So I want to show you exactly how this works. Now let's say that you've created this invoice right here, you've added in all your details, and you're ready to send this one out to your client. But before you do that, you're just going to want to scroll down to the bottom of the page and decide how you want to get paid by your client. Now if you do want to allow your client to pay by credit card, all you have to do is turn this toggle on. We're using Stripe as our payment processor, and Stripe does charge a 2.9% plus 30 cents per transaction. So as a designer, you can either choose to absorb that processing fee yourself, or if you want, you can turn this toggle on and you can push that fee onto your client. When you turn that toggle on, the processing fee is going to show here within the invoice. And if you want to see exactly what that looks like for your client, all you have to do is save your invoice as a draft and preview it. And that'll show you exactly how the breakdown appears on the invoice that you're going to send out to your client. So down here, you can see you've got your subtotal, your taxes, your processing fee, shipping costs, and your grand total. So when you're ready, you can choose to send this invoice out to your client. When they log in to pay for it, all they're going to do is click this button right here to pay by credit card. They're going to enter in their credit card details, and that money is going to get deposited directly into your bank account. So definitely get into your Design Files account, give this one a try, let us know what you think. We're always interested in hearing from you. And as always, thanks so much for watching.